Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest.
I just want to say something real quick before we finish the song there. The youth and I went on a mission trip, or not a mission trip, I'm sorry, a camp trip a couple weeks ago, probably a month ago now. And the worship band there did this song, and they brought something to my attention that was actually very interesting. He had talked about how he looked up the definition of Hosanna and said what I'm about to say, and before I said it to you, I wanted to check and make sure that he was right, because I don't want to tell you guys false stuff. But so I looked up the definition of Hosanna, and the definition of Hosanna has actually changed a little bit throughout the years. The original definition of Hosanna was, well, I guess not a definition, but what it was a cry for help from someone who was struggling. And throughout the years, it has actually turned into an exclamation of praise and thanks, which is interesting how the one word can be a cry for help and an exclamation of praise at the same time. It goes to show how great our God is, and it goes to show that no matter where you are, you know, because there are people in here who are struggling, and there are people in here who have a life that's just going great, and we can all still sing praise to God because He hears it all, you know.
Make it clean. Oh,
open up my eyes to the things unseen. Show me how to love like you have loved me. Break my heart for what breaks yours. Everything I am for your kingdom come. As I walk from earth into eternity. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna.